The virtual summer reading club is entirely free to children from kindergarten to grade 8 to practice reading over the summer, to socialize and engage in some fun activities. This year, we have an exciting new reading app called Reader's Zone. It's really easy to use. All you have to do is download the app from the Google or Apple Play stores, create an account with one single email, so parents can register as many children as they need to on one email, or you can have an email for each child. If you don't have a phone, you don't need to worry. You can still join. You can use your computer. Just go to the Reader's Zone website and create an account there. Once you've created an account, all you have to do is punch in our program ID code, 83357. You'll be able to select the age group your child fits in to track minutes. You can also select activities you wish to join. Children can track their minutes anytime, anywhere, any place, anywhere, and receive fun digital badges when their goals have been reached. You can also check your progress on the app. I'm also happy to let you know that we're bringing back the virtual meetups, which were facilitated by our awesome library staff. Now let's not forget the prizes. Weekly prizes and a grand prize. The weekly prize will be if you complete some minutes and you do an activity, you'll be entered into a draw. The grand prize, you have to complete the goal of 720 minutes, attend at least 4 meetups, and complete 4 activities on the Reader Zone app. Make sure you check your progress on it. Remember, the more you read, the more things you will know. The more that you learn, the more places you will go.